べし。
オンゲジあり、混流すべし。
おお、物見ぞ、無論。仰せの通りいたすまで。
はて、いずこへ。造営いたす。
馬のその旨、取り掛かり申し。走ろう。走れ。必ず構えたり。沼の上じゃ。はっ。馬で行く。馬上でござる。迂回せばや。馬乗り。仰せの通りいたすまで。馬上でござる。あたから。馬の上じゃ。はっ。怪しい。その旨、取り掛かり申し候。迂回せばや。物見ぞ、走れ。構えたり、馬で行く。構えたり、必ずも沼の上じゃ。はっ。馬乗り、迂回せばや。走れ。無論あとじゃ。物見ぞ、はっ。仰せの通りいたすまで。はっ。構えたり、馬上でござる。馬で行く。必ずも走れ。無論馬上でござる。馬乗り、はっ。物見ぞ、迂回せばや。はっ。馬の上じゃ。馬で行く。はっ。その旨、取り掛かり申し候。はっ。馬で行く。その旨、取り掛かり。怪しい。構えた。無論。
はて。
馬の沼の上じゃ。馬上でござる。走れ。馬乗り。は
っ。用意すべし。造営いたす。はっ。
はてな、行をなす。御下地あり。
構えたり。馬上でござる。
馬乗り。
馬で行く。
オンゲジアリ。
おのみぞ。はっ。走れ。
馬。おのみ。
はっ。
位置につけ。材木は集め。
馬乗り、構えておれ。必ずも 多少でござる。何の下地じゃ。沼の上じゃ。走れ。この迂回手前。敵方突き押し。
ゲジ今。
馬乗り。構えておる。馬上でござる。来るか。馬で行く。何のゲジじゃ。その胸取り掛かり申し候。走れ。仰せの通りいたす。
ゲジ今に。一同位置につけ。一同位置につけ。
良き仕上がり。
何ぞ役が。
申し。本流にかかる。
ゲジ今に。
もう
しおきかな。立ててご覧でさす。本流にかかる。
陽気かな。陽気。
おのみ参上。
一度位置につけ。
馬乗り迂回手前。
ゲジ今に。
承知いたした。
ここに半べり。
何の儀必ずも。沼の上じゃ。
いかなやんぞや。
ゲジ今に。路頭堀じゃ。
何の儀。おのみうろ。
一度位置につけ。
沙汰いたした。
必ず立て申し候。力いかない役だ。
馬乗り構えておる。馬で行く。
下地くだされ。
良き仕上がり。たく住み濡れば。
恩下地を待ち申すまで。
申し。本流にかかる。
敵じゃ。馬上でござる。
恩下地を待ち申す。
下地を下され。
恩下地の通り。物見迂回手早。馬乗り。
下地下され。
パベリオリ候。力
ゲジ今。
撃たれておる。
百
姓見乱。
ゲジ今。立ててご覧ぜさす。
いったきた。整い申し候。たたいたした。
一度位置につけ。申し。
たたいたした。
敵がため。攻めてきよった。一様の鬼ぞ。恩下地の通り。
一度位置につける。
下地下され恩義
一度位置につけ
下地下され恩義向かいもはたいてった
一度位置につけ
役がござるか
必ず盾申し候
恩下地を待ち下地今に承知いたした
下地今に
下地下され
一度足を運べ必ず盾申し候叩い
たした
ここに半べ良き仕上がり
本庁一の強者たり優先の者ども参るぞ
おわんもうす
おんげじを待ち申すまで
役儀はまだ可能巻き寄せての
ゲジキュラサタ
シタ
たたいたした
何のゲジじゃ
役がござるか立ててご覧でさすゲジ今に行かない役者
ゲジくだされ
敵方復活
戦地帯急戦
たた
いたした
ここに半べり本流にかかる
本庁一本下地の
一度位置につけ
何の下地馬乗り構え
下地下地を待たせろ本下地を待ち申す決めた魚が立つだ整いも一刀優先の者ども参るぞ
申し
不合たる者か
参上向かいせばや
百姓ここぞ織り出すべし
いかな役か
戦自宅整い申し候恩下地の通りアベリオリス休戦の者ども進め
敵が懐かしい
戦休戦の者ども
敵がダメせめて気をた
休戦の者ども参るぞ
敵がダメせめて気をた
下地下され
下地今必ず盾申し候承
知いたした
いかな役か
本家を待ちか戦地で盾いたした強者ども強者ど休戦の者ども進め阿部恩下寺の通り
撃たれておる
恩下地を待ち申すまで
一同、位置に抜け。材木を集め、からは。
一同、位置につけ。
ゲジ、オンゲジを待ちも
立ててご覧
で。たたいたした。
撃たれておる。
ゲジを下され。
放置いたした。主人じゃ。
戦自宅、つわものども、浮かうべし。おかめあり。
位置につけ。
承知いたした。
一同、位置につけ。ゲジ今に申す。
承知いたした。
本流にかかる。
ゲジください。
おなたいたした。
おかめあり。
ゲジを下され。
たるものか。
百姓千番
たたいたした。
一度一に向け立ててご覧でさす。
百姓千番
役にはまだいるの。
下地を下され。さたいたした。オンゲジの通り。いくさつでさたいたした。
敵がため、せめて気負った。
なんぞ役が立ててご覧ぜさす。ゲジ今に。
ゲジくだされ。おかめあり。つわものども、はべりもしそうろ
ゲジ今に、必ず立て申しそうろ
一度、位置につけ、立ててご覧でさす
Hello everyone. yeah, this was another good game, but I think the opponent just got offended and just quickly leave, left. So what happened? So here I just applied the same trick and it works. So the trick is, as I said in my previous video, when you play as Japanese, when should you go for 2DC? If the opponent is not aggressive enough, then you can go for 2TC. But here, like I saw, when I saw that he was building longbow here, so I did not go for 2TC first. I did 2TC later in this age, but initially I just, my target was just build army and then have some defense. And as you see, he actually killed, as you see, the some of the villagers are low health due to he has lots of longbow, as you saw in this game. But then I just used another gold band, but his scout actually saw my second gold band and then put archer here. But since I have enough army, then I just killed all of his longbow, because longbow can be easily defeated by samurai. And then, and he was in 1TC and he did not do anything, so there was nothing he did not harass, because longbow cannot dive into the into the TC. He could have built, I think, ram, but he did not go for that. I think he did not actually harass me. So he tried to harass. Maybe he kills few villagers of me, but I killed lot more villagers of him. Also, destroyed houses, and yeah, his wood line is effectively blocked, and he could not build more houses, I guess. And yeah, and he built the wall later, which is not effective, because I just break this, even though he had lots of wood, but only breaking single one would be enough to pass away. I don't have to break all of this wood. It was actually a waste of wood. He could have just built wall here. So this is like, he just did that, but it was just nothing. It is not doing anything. Well, I just break here and then go there. I did not care about what the other wall. So instead of that, he could have more longbow or other production building. That would be more effective. Even the second TC, I don't know. I think second TC would not be a good idea for him. But yeah, but it was a good game. But yeah, unfortunately, opponent just got offended about this. Anyway, let's see what is the statistics. Yeah. As you see, my unit count was more. Initially, his unit was more, but then I had more unit. And villager count, you see, I actually lose some villager here. Initial, it was same, but then, yeah, I lost it. And then I tried to overcome it. I think I built second TC here. As you see, there is defense lock, and I was, since I was in a better position, like I am killing lots of villagers, then I have my second PC. So which is good here. And if you see military, he has more military at the beginning, because my plan was to build second PC if enemy was not doing anything. So I was collecting wood fast instead of building any army. But then when I saw longbow, I started producing samurai and also the bannerman thing. At that time, like, I just catch up later. I think it lose because I attacked with my samurai and then he lost his longbow. And yeah, that game changed. And also the economy had the same effect as the villager count, as you see. And yeah, total resources. Yes, actually more total resources than me, which is good. Even His wood is also good. Like he built lots for. I think this is his walling thing happened. Lots of, yes, spent. Stone is. Yeah, stone is just. I have bonus. That's why I have stone. And then this time, this is when I just have. I just try to build second PC. And this one is just Daimo Palace thing. Okay. And this is gold. I am spending gold, that's why gold is just tends to zero because I am spending gold for samurai and bannerman and also the economic upgrade. He has more gold. He has actually a lot more gold. So yeah, so his economy was good too. Yeah. He was collecting many gold than needed. Score, yes, score is better. Or not. Okay. Literally, I kill a lot because this has longbow and longbow is easily countered by samurai. Even though he has mass longbow, still I had mass samurai, so it just doesn't work if even though a mass longbow he has. He could kite, and also he has to have more MPM to kite every samurai, which I don't have to do because I just do attack move and it does. It just works. And yeah, as you see, my hand, I have largest army. Yeah, he has more than me. Technology. I ended up some seconds earlier, but let's explore more map. But I have lots of research. He could have more research because he had lots of gold collected, but unfortunately, probably because of attack, he forgot everything. And yeah, villager is also. Okay, I think you got the idea, like when to go for 2TC as Japanese and when not to go for 2TC immediately. So this video and the earlier video have the similar thing, but this video the opponent surrendered late. That's why I could show you, like I did build second TC when I was in much better position. So yeah, I think this tip helped you. Yeah, thank you everyone.